Hello, hello! Hey, Stunt, how you doing, buddy? We are starting Hellblade. Yeah. Wanted to play this for a long time, but stuff would happen. New game or or whatever. It actually warned me before the game about psychosis, even. Who am I? Who are you? To see some of the open. Yup, nice.
Welcome. You're safe with me.
Uh oh, it's actually surround sound.
Nice and close so I can speak without alerting the others. Let me tell you about Senua.
Just a cutscene. Is that a head?
What's happening? It's breathing. Dead. It's breathing. It's breathing. He knows.
It's breathing.
He can feel her coming closer. She's getting They're watching. This is a journey deep into darkness.
Bro. I'm already scared to play this.
Oh, how rude of me. I never told you the others.
Nope.
You hear them too, right?
Mental health advisor. Maybe. Top billing, by the way.
Tragedy. Well, that's not quite true. Some are old. Some are new. They've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
I mean, if the mental health is top billing, it's gonna be psychological horror for sure.
He's a hell high. Look, up ahead. You see it too. You promised you can hear it. Yes, it is real after all.
Uh-oh.
She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call Hell. Turn back. Go back. It's not safe. Go back.
It's not safe. They're here. I will... Can't wait, NG, and you know it's going to get even that has start going... Oh, yeah. I thought it's gonna be just a story game.
Yeah, they lie.
Some action.
Rotting in the fields and rivers of hell. But the dead don't always lie still here. This is not a place of rest.
Like with all these voices around me talking.
Can you see them? They're going to do that to you.
Matt Stoneham.
So close to the darkness. Go back. Can you feel it? What is she thinking? I can tell you.
Man, it's just the first cutscene. I'm already scared.
Wouldn't you be?
Can I mention getting behind a game with elements of Norse mythology?
I think she would get used to it by now.
Well, I did play it. Valhalla, Assassin's Creed.
Darkness.
And I love Norse mythology.
Growing stronger.
Well, I love most mythology, so.
You might try and ignore it. Turn away. But it's always there, just out of sight.
There's Celtic stuff too. Oh, you researched the game?
Vulnerable.
Okay.
It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need.
Or you just look up the wiki. Celtic but not Rangers. Ask with the Rangers. Hearts FC, baby.
You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own. But it's
the meme.
Bravery that drives her. Bravery only means something to those afraid of death.
The previous shitty owners. Yep, exactly.
Far deeper.
I don't like the fluctuating FPS. I might need to lock it down to 60 or something. Do I get to play now?
What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind? I know what she's thinking. I hear her thoughts. It's not too late to get into the boat and go back.
Uh-oh, what is she looking at, actually?
No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us.
No, wait, she's looking at me. She's looking at us.
There's no going back.
Oh, okay. At least the cameraman got off.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
Well, that was totally talking to me. Alright, I get to play now. Alright, let's check. Graphics. VSync on. That's it. No FPS cap. Yeah. Oh, fast strike, heavy strike, melee attack. Wait a minute. Block is left control. Huh? Interact F, run left shift. Okay, that's whatever. Format home. Yeah, it's fine. Okay, I can run. I dislike this game. The lack of forklifts is something I cannot forgive. Well, give it a second, dude. She's looking back still. Oh, it's because I'm looking back. Eye contact? Nah. Okay. Hello.
Look really clearly.
Focus, Senua.
Focus. Focus and you'll see. What happens if you focus?
Do not forget my story, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there.
Okay, thanks.
They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate. But gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea.
Orkney.
And find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding,
you'll follow
a great river and will find a bridge covered in gold.
What if I just use Google Maps?
The Helheim goes from there, across the river of knives that flows from the dark world of Niflheim.
You're looking getting ready. Oh, okay. Have fun, dude. Alright. What the hell is this mouse squeaking? Should I be scared? Can I be scared? I'm hearing something. No, okay, she automatically jumps over. Dude, the... Damn, SPX is scaring me. Uh-oh. Oh no. Darkness.
Yearns for life. Hungers for it. Like a pack of wolves in the hunt. But she's not stopping.
Okay. Holy cow. How's the sound, by the way? How's the sound? Oh, storm's over. Yay.
Which lies the halls of hell, the place they call Helheim.
What is the skull, though? It's the head. Oh, she talks! Hello. No, scare a moment.
There's no doubt about it. The source of the darkness is in Hellheim. And the goddess.
I gotta say. If you're hearing voices in real life, do not watch this ever. Ay, ay, ay. What if we go back? Well, nothing happens. Okay. Alright, onward then. The River of Knives.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this? Why doesn't she turn back? She's doing this for him. He's already dead.
Well, those voices. What are you? Nothing. Okay. Whoa, what's this? Why are you lagging like that? Damn Unreal Engine. Are you kidding me?
The bridge to Hellheim. I forget its name. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget.
Bro. I have V-Sync on. What do you mean? Oh, another stone. M.
The Northmen speak of nine worlds. The world of men, the Northmen speak of nine.
I have to actually hold E.
The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim.
Good elves.
The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim. And that is where you must travel.
Oh, thanks. Is that it?
The Northmen speak of nine worlds.
Oh, wait.
The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods.
You see, S and M
of earth, harvest, wind, and sea
are white.
In Vanaheim.
So all of these are the stones, I guess.
The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim.
Yeah, shut up.
The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim.
Oh, a conveniently placed ladder.
Is the world of ice and darkness.
Okay.
Only the dead dwell in Helheim.
Jotunheim, oh yeah. Well, one thing. For the next stream, I'll search for a way to cap it at 60 FPS. No reason to fluctuate. Like
just
that.
Drop down. What's down there? You've got to go.
Plop.
Why did she do that? She shouldn't have done it. She can't go back now. No, this is it. The hidden path.
Ay, ay, ay. More wounds. M. No, that's not an M. It's a cutscene, not an M. I can't look.
I'm not one of them. I was just hiding. I find I live longer that way.
Where is he?
The
hiding? Is that Gollum?
It's good to see you again. You kept your vow.
Guide you in this life and the next. I will tell you my stories of hell. If
oh, we got a companion. Hey. Some old man, hey.
The room. Seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye.
Inner eye.
You too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
You have to take a closer look to see.
Oi, 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 oi.
I can see one.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate.
Okay. We're gonna look for it. So I gotta find an M. Well, kinda like M. Wait, that's a lot of M's. Spooky. Wait. Now that's a visual. Shadow! Oh, look at that. Oh. Okay, I get it.
The gate is open. Go through the gate. Go through it. It's dangerous. Follow it.
Look.
What's behind the gate? Where will it be? It works.
Hey, we did it. The old man was right.
Spent 6 years enslaved in hell. The Northmen learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listened?
Another storm.
When everyone else laughed, my people paid a heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Oh, well, that would be a walk, right?
Another voice joins us. She always tried to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real.
You wouldn't pay me enough to walk like this. Through this.
We are always here.
And up, up we go. Can I actually run?
I guess it's the same with heights.
No.
You can stand on the edge, pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near, waiting for you to make that little slip. You can't just wish things
away. Oh, actual control. Okay. And made it. And the bridge didn't die, didn't break. Hey, another M. Yeah.
The world of the dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her.
Wait,
mother,
daughter of
so
Loki?
Much worse on her father.
Did the MCU lie to me?
So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim, and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the nine worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead.
It's
to Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed. And with her, you must bargain.
Nice bridge. Let's go. Here we go. Plop. Now imagine that. A tight cave-in is not a loading screen. Well, quasi-loading screen. Hey, reaching the gate for the first time. The fight fight begins. What do you mean?
Stay back. Look at it. You have to open it.
The gate to Helheim divides the living from the dead. Is that the face of Hela herself? The half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim.
It's a cutscene, by the way.
Whatever horrors lie behind that door. She must find him.
Yeah.
Shh. Someone's here.
It's me. It's all of us. Ooh, I have a sword actually. Do I get to fight? Oh no. Hello. A heart attack.
You took him from me.
Not me? Wait, why is she looking at me like that?
I beg you. Let him go. I'll give you a
chance. Oh, there's Hela here. Click. Hey. Oh, what? Well, it's not withering, is it? Just infected. Something. Slash, slash, slash. Click. Wait, block left and fall. Okay. Hey, Patty! Look at that. Another one. Patty! Yo, yo, hey, Snipes. How you doing, buddy? Oh, shoot. I think that was meant to happen. It's copium, but it's fine. That arm is not looking shabby, too shabby. You should dead? That's it? Game over? Hello?
A vision of what's to come.
Oh, wait, whoa. Hello?
Poor Senua.
The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot.
Next thing she sees, you'll see.
And
yep.
Now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seed of the soul, until there is nothing left.
Oh, of course, it's itchy. Yeah, scratch it off. That will help. Bonk.
All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time.
Clank. 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 The dark rot will grow each time you fail. Wait, what? Throughout reaches Senua Z, the request is over. Oh, wait. Is this failable? All progress will be lost? Hell no! So you can actually fail the game.
The hardest battles are fought in the mind.
Good evening, Heirvinik. How you doing, buddy?
That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat,
how's Tuesday treating you?
Heart will grow and soon it will take her soul.
Sleep a bit, alright. Oh, yeah. Happens.
But for now, at least, she still has control of her mind.
So you can actually fail the game. Oh, that's...
whatever the cost.
Actually great. Actual failable game.
Behind the gate to Helheim.
Can't remember the last time I played one like that.
You must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Van Raven. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
Okay. Hello.
Northmen say that in the beginning there was nothing but darkness. Bitter.
That's
cold.
4 out of
fiery hot to the south.
9, 14, 16,
cold formed ice, which melted
22, 26, 52,
the power of the darkness
4,
gave life to the
7,
ice.
44.
And the first giant was born and was named Ymir. The ice continued to drip and the power.
Right, Norseman. What does the runic say?
And it became a cow whose milk fed the giant. That's right, a cow. But you weren't expecting that.
Shame I can't tilt the camera. Alright, so I can't actually use the sword out of combat. Okay. And which one first? Does it matter? Left or right? First answer does it. The fires are on the door number 2. But the skull is on door number 1. I guess door number 2. Click.
Surt, the fire giant has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind. And the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground.
Stop coughing.
Find him, Senua. And spill his blood.
Well, it's pretty linear, I gotta say.
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast.
Well.
Was badly burnt all over.
The It's a bridge, and here's the rune.
With his wand. Like her, who spoke of his own darkness. The Northmen.
Before the Earth was created, there was a world
called... Oh, it skipped a word. What do you mean?
Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the body of the first giant.
Oh, that... Oh, come on. Fire giants. Let's listen to it. Is that it? Okay. That's a face. Why is there a face here? That's freaking creepy, dude.
Senua, we each walk these lands, gazing towards different horizons. Some of us further than others. Your father cannot see what you see. There is nothing wrong with seeing the world the way you do.
Is that it? Okay. Oh boy. Oh. I'm not prepared for this. Uh oh, more darkness. That's not good. Hello. Patty. There we go.
They surrounded you.
No, he didn't. Oh, stabby. Oh no. Missed my parry though. Oh. Another one. Let's go. Bonk. Bonk. Another one. Oh, he did another attack. Quite instantly. Chop. Hey, we did it. Nice.
I can still smell it.
All right, so we need to find the shadow.
Burning human flesh. And I still hear their cries carried in the wind. Them too,
we need to find a symbol like
yes.
That somewhere.
I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
Yeah, symbol like this somewhere in the world, in the area. That looks like an inn, right? Somewhere.
Are they screaming?
Hello, yes, got one.
Follow the screams.
Follow the screams, yeah, thanks. The other one somewhere over here.
Focus now.
Somewhere. Ooh, that's not good. What do we got?
Suppose.
screams. I'm going the wrong way. Yep, it's over here.
Are they screaming?
Nope, 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 nope. Well, this could be it. Am I with the camera panned? Screams. Somewhere. I need to line it up somehow. Somehow. Okay. Is this it? Like this? No. Well, this should be it, no? No. Yeah, not here. It's somewhere here. Yes, game, the screams will help me. Oh, there we go. So it was like this.
You already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate.
We're going to New York, baby. And why? Click. Oh boy.
Lands, I knew enough of their tongue to beg for mercy, and they took me as a slave. I wish now that they had slaughtered me like the others.
Wait, is this England?
I rode their storm of fire, death, slavery to many lands. This darkness you speak of? I know it well.
And I'm still here to fight it.
Senua speaks, hey. Ooh, gate, another gate. We fight? Yep. Get parried, son. Click.
Take him down, take him down, get him down. He's finished.
Nice.
Don't let them get behind. Don't let them surround you.
No, we don't. Click. Can I get stabby? More stabby. Nope. Oh, two spawn. Oh, that's not good. Oh, it parries. Okay, it parries. It auto parries if I time it right. Shoulder tackle, amazing. I did it! Ayy, easy.
When you see a
mustache
sort, know that only a sacrifice will stoke the fires of muster and let the dead walk through. Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
So Yeah, that's okay. They will tell me. Alright, follow the fire. Okay. That's the fire, right? Focus. It's melting. So focus like this. Fetch. Run. Nice.
Hell will not give you the answers you want, but you mustn't look away from the horrors it does offer, because you cannot overcome suffering.
That looks like a live action video.
Look at it.
And is the gate closed or open? Open. Okay.
What's happening? Where's the fire gone? Where's it gone? The fire's disappeared. It was everywhere. Maybe it was a trick.
Oh, come on. Again?
So distracted. He's waiting for her. You can't get through.
How will she get through?
She'll need to find another way.
Truth and scent.
Aw, man. Okay, another way.
Another way.
So maybe I come back from here? Like through
find
this way?
Way?
You just have to find it.
He's waiting for you. It was
easy.
He's waiting. Suit is waiting.
He can't get through. Find him.
Hello.
The Northmen say that the defender of Muspel is
Muspel.
Called Suit, the foremost of the fire giants. His name means the Black One.
Black One?
Because he is like something burnt. The Northmen believe that he sits at the border of Muspel with his flaming sword. And at the end of the world, he will leave his post. He will travel to Asgard and Midgard, waging war against all the gods. He will be victorious. And then burn the whole world with fire.
Oh boy. That's not good. Must stop him. At once. Alright, let's go. Ooh, another fight. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. The terrain is not great.
She needs to find it.
Another fire sacrifice.
Find the fire, Senua. To follow the path to Surt.
So, I think that's the fire? No? Whoa! What's this? More darkness. I don't like it.
It's too far.
She'll never find it. She'll never make her way back.
She needs to remember the way back.
What happens when she finds it?
Everything will burn.
Concentrate on where you're going. She needs to remember the path.
Everything.
Maybe it's up there, no?
She won't be able to tell.
Oh, the voices are laughing at me. That's not good. That's not good at all. Now let's check back. Over here. Oh, there's another one as well. Huh. So no, that's not it. Okay, so we go down there. Was that hangman always there? No, I'm getting inside my head too much. It's fine. It's nothing wrong. Nothing wrong with the game. It's all good. Don't listen to the voices. Distractions and whatnot. That's the fire, right? Probably. Most definitely. No, wait. Another one.
The Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday. They call it Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surt and the Fire Giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun.
Oh, that I know.
Gods will fight in vain against their enemies. There is nothing they can do to prevent it. But Odin ever seeks knowledge and magic.
Ooh.
Hoping,
cave.
Hoping
okay.
to find a way to postpone that dark day.
So what's there, up there, right? Yep. No thanks. Yeah, go.
The Northmen made fire sacrifices.
Burned Look at the ground.
Slaves like me to reveal the path to Surt. I searched for meaning in their suffering, in their eyes. But they just
All right. I
like
made it.
Helpless pigs.
Uh-oh. Touch. Darkness is coming. We jump. Click. That's not good. Ow. And what do you mean? That's not actually damaging me, right? Click.
Do your gods answer your prayers, Senua? I ask the gods for mercy, all of them, even theirs.
Hey, Uni.
None.
How you doing, dude?
In the end, I set myself free. Defy the gods, Senua. Find your own path, like I find mine.
My gods abandoned me. I am alone.
Chilling. Nice. Always good. Same kinda. Except I'm getting paranoid over nothing. Literally. Ha! Oh, well, yeah. Oh, more fighting. A house. Some tools. All right.
The Northmen of Hell worship the Devourers, insatiable gods of darkness. I come from Erin, Senua, where I once followed my own gods, the Tuatha De Danann.
Why did you abandon your gods?
Nerons.
I was a man of knowledge, not a warrior. To survive,
maybe up.
I did things. Bad things.
Bad things? Like sheep?
Like
bad.
You, Senua. Man I once was has died.
Okay,
And when that happens, even God
such
you worship can die with you.
Such. Oh, there we go. Nice. Got one. Can I jump? Yes. Is this a letter M though? doorway? No. Oh, wait, it's here. Somewhere here. Wait, no. Is this it? It has to be it. Dude, it's literally it. What do you mean? Come on, game. Ah, okay, this is it then. Awesome. We go. By the way, wait, have you played the game or not? Because I found out you can actually fail the game. Have you played the game? This one. Nope, okay. So you can fail the game. Like, if you die too much. Oh, those screams are not good. Feel the 2 minutes after we started. Oh, nice. Well, you wouldn't have to replay the whole game, right? I did this. I didn't do this. You did this. Oh shoot. I did not get hit, right?
Behind you.
No, don't.
Behind you.
Oh shoot, I actually got hit.
Finish this. End it now. Behind
you. Oh shoot. Go. No, just the DLC, okay. And go.
You say your world has collapsed. Good. Let it collapse. And have the courage to shed your tears. Raise your world and rise!
My world is dead.
Only then, as with a newborn, will you see the world anew.
No.
Is the arm more dead than before or not? Like if I get some hits in on me. Like my arm is the health bar, imagine. Up. Not a fun way to die, eh? P, get the P. Hello.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the sons of Muspel will travel to battle
Muspel.
A ship called Naglfar, the corpse ship. and when the sons of Muspel leave the ship and ride to battle, it will be as though the sky had split open, and Surt will lead them. Wherever he goes, flame will erupt before him, and fires will burn behind him.
Ugh. There's no way I missed the four stones, right? In like 2 seconds. Can I go here? Oh, actually. Oh, not yet. I wanna check here. Nothing, okay. You're here and you're here. Okay. Oh, wait, three letters. I saw one. One's over there inside. Yes. That's a T, P, and D.
How did you escape your darkness?
Senua, once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it clearly in others. Even my captors feared the fire.
Oh,
sir.
There is D. I think so, it's D. It's not P, it's D, right? No.
They left me for dead. Maybe they were right.
No.
But here I am. Free.
Free? You're literally inside my head.
I wouldn't have made it without you.
Alright. Wait. More and more, so it has to be here. Somewhere. Nail. Nail. What is it down there? Nah, no. No way. Ah, there we go. Like this. Nice. Look at me. Look at me, I'm smart. I'm not a dummy, yeah. Yep. Not a dummy at all. P. Oh, that's the easiest P of my life. Well, not the easiest P then. But it should have been, like, it aligns perfectly. What do you mean, game? Yeah, there we go. Like, little one step off. And the T is here. I saw it coming in. Ha! Huh. Wait, it's from the outside. Oh, are you kidding me, game? Ay, ay, ay. But still, I know it's here, so. Nice. Easy. Now go. Creek. Oh, that's the last one. Yes, that's where it came from.
And escape my darkness.
Gear of rip.
Oh yeah, Kira was definitely reporting. More touch. Oh, different animation. Jesus.
Through the fire. Keep running. Go on. Nothing will stop me. Run, Senua. Run, run, run.
Run. I'm on fire, dude. Cutscene. Cutscene time. Ouch. I'm not dead, right? She's gonna open her eye. Oh, it's gonna be scary. Wait, what? Amazing transition.
I'm so sorry.
Wait, what?
This darkness takes everything. Everyone.
Senua. Are you sure you want to do this? We can fight this together. Side by side. We always do.
What's happening?
This is my battle. I have to face it alone, away from you.
Where will you go?
Oh, it's a younger self. Oh, there's no face paint and no bruises and nothing. Damn.
I believe in you. You know that.
I thought I legitimately died.
Just promise me that you will come back to me. I want you to say it. I want you to say it.
No. Dun dun
dun.
Ah, shucks. Wait. Why am I watching from the guy's point of view? Oh, hello. Surta.
Blood of Surta. Take his mark, and I will cheese you from the underworld and forever be in your debt.
Nice mask, dude.
You destroyed everything. Everyone. But not me. Fight me now.
Fight me now, come on. Oh, battle music. No, you don't. Stop shouting. This game is weird as fuck. No kidding, dude. Can I hit? Ow! What do you mean? I'm not getting hit. That's me getting hit. Ow! Huh. So that's how failure looks. Okay, so I actually have to perfectly parry, I guess. Damn. Dude, how can I run away? Okay, I just moved. Okay. Stab, 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 stab. Nice. Bro. Bro, what do you mean? I can't run, it's always focused on him. What the heck? That never happened. It's like one of those fake games that... Ha! Wait a minute. Damn it. Move, strafe, focus. Interact, no. Melee block, evade. Space bar, evade. Oh, you're kidding me, dude. Okay. Smash me one more time, buddy. Oh, alright. Still wait. The voices are actually helping me. Stab. Stabby. Hey! Boom! Hello. Like, chop is... Oh, he's gone. Okay. Someone here is enjoying an ass warm cup. Is warm cup is ass pound in the milkshake and I hand it to him. Hell yeah! Alright, one boss down.
For every battle won, a greater battle takes its place. And so it goes until we fall. And in the end, we all fall.
Tell me more, Druth. Please.
The gods have their time. We still go on. Why?
Why not?
I promise. And I will go to hell to keep
I die free. Knowing you will carry my stories with you. I have fulfilled my quest.
Yes, you have.
This game is creepy, not gonna lie. Yeah, it had a warning about psychosis. If you suffer from psychosis, do not play the game.
This life and the next to fulfill yours.
Then I will see you now.
Be ready to face horror in the eye as I have to find your answers. Your quest.
Defeat Surtur, extinguished. Nine. Well, the arm's looking fine-ish, right? Where do I go now? Can I sit on the throne and just... that's it? Or do I run? Run.
Druth was a troubled man. Scholar turned slave. They tortured him. Took him with them on their raids. Drove him to madness.
Madness?
Spreading this new form of darkness to new worlds.
Oh yeah, so yeah, that's where I came from. Yep.
Senua saw a deep connection form between the Northmen and the darkness. His tales
of... to complete all of that, just come back here. Yep.
Then that was the source of it. She learned everything she could from him. Until she too could see what he saw.
Wait, wrong way. Yikes. It's this way. The arm's not looking good. Well, the hand. Arm's fine. Arm's kind of fine. But the game's creepy as hell, dude. Goodness. Well, that's basically basic stuff here. Least of my worries. No.
It's a serious question. When the illusion of self is shattered, you simply cease to be.
Why is there thunder?
Though it may not seem that way to others.
It's the middle of the day.
You
what do you mean?
When it is true. You can feel it. A stranger in your own body. An imposter. And nothing.
Look at this.
Senua has died.
Each one of us is
going
into...
oh no. Yum yum, smoked humans. Exclamation mark, smoked hams.
Your father cannot see what you see. But there is nothing wrong with
seeing
the world.
Look at this. Talking waterfall. Look at this. So yeah, door number one was actually the correct way to... whoa, hello, look at this. Darkness. Oinku. Darkness. No, 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 no darkness. No, 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 no. Oh, it's actual darkness. Damn it. Well, got to go back. Ew, what's that? Beautiful. Nice. Oh shit. Wait a minute, they have more meat now.
End it. Don't let them get behind you. Keep them in.
Get parried, son. No, don't. No, don't.
Do it. You're close.
Dude, the pillar.
They're...
oh, there's three of them. Hell no. What do you mean? Look, 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 darkness, he says. Yes, it was darkness. What do you mean? Oh, shoot. Ow, nope. No, don't.
End it now. They're overwhelmed.
No, we don't. Die. Shield? Oh, that's not good. Shield not good. Shield not good. Okay, Mel does not. Does nothing. Oh, don't. Do I get to parry? Come on. Dude! I can't actually... Okay, parry. Damn it, wrong one. That was not cool. Oh, I'm getting it. Oh, the kick actually helped. What do you mean? Nope, 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 nope. Imagine getting right advice from snipes. I am shocked and in awe. Alright, I read that one. Yes. This is a training. No, it's not. I already had training.
Follow the path to Valraven and defeat.
Don't look behind again.
Mark, the gate to Helheim.
I'm getting punished again and again and again. Yeah. They're not there. Oof. And again. No, it's not an end again and again and again. It was twice. Again and again. It's the same bloody landscape. The years keep coming and they don't stop coming, yep. So yeah, I should have went here first. Depending on the rune. And, yep, should have been here first.
Ymir was a frost giant. A being of darkness. And all his sons and grandsons were dark.
What does she look like? She fell and hit a sledgehammer a few times. She's Norse, so...
But there was another.
Ask Mel. From the ice. All the women over there look like that.
He was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife. And they had three sons. Odin was the eldest. And the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods. The All-Father.
Such a sexual thing. You know how regular people get handcuffs? Norwegian people get sledgehammers. Yeah, don't shame kings. You're just dead. You're just dead. In for feet, especially feet. Is this more of the same? Focus.
Illusion hides the path to Valraven. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
In for hoofs, bro. Don't even go there. Unless it's a succubus, then I'm all for it. Camel toe are the best. 69 out of ca- oh, Jesus Christ, dude. Look, door closed, door open. And it's a horseshoe. Of course it's succubus. We all play the Wild Hunt. Yes, that's what I'm telling you. What if I walk through here? Oh, look at that. How cool is that? Look at this. Oh man, that's awesome. That's freaking awesome. You know what? It's an actual portal, like in Portal games, right? Or Darksiders or whatever. It's the same method. It's a different map through here. It loads a different map. And this was the transition scene. Yep, and with everybody saying Whazze cell. Yeah. Alright, we have stairs. Stupid Unreal Engine, Jesus Christ. What's this? What do you mean leave? What do you mean leave? BRB. Oh, it's BRB. Okay.
Senua never could close her eyes. However hard she tried. Begged.
Extreme close-up. Get to fight more? Uh oh, more darkness. I don't like it. Open! Nice. Oh boy, oh.
All that lurks within it. I can see you too.
Okay. Huh. I heard a voice. Ay, ay, ay. I'm horrified of the game. Nothing here. Okay, just push. Oh, son of a... Hello. Click. Dead. Oh, that was awesome. Oh! Oh, perfect parry, dude! Why not?
He's gone.
She's actually parrying me, what? What do you mean? Oh, got attacks. Mace? Battle axe. Mace. Uh oh, there's two. Okay. That's... Oh no, ow. Die. Whew. Okay, we made it.
The Northmen will not stop her. She will find what she's looking for.
We found the sun, yes. Oh no, more of the illusions. And that's the gate, I think. Oh, I need to find the...
Far Raven's power of illusion comes from ravens. Allowing the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Truth. Look how much has changed.
Yeah, that's not here. Align these three ravens. Okay, so we go to the door. Wait. Huh? Wait a minute.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravan.
Three ravens, yes. Yes. Are these the ravens? Can I go up there though? So it's not from here. Definitely not from here. I mean, the easiest part is like this. No? Because I can't go further than the door. And then nothing happens. What are you though? Why are you glowing? Oh! Oh! Oh, look at that. I'm stupid. You actually go up there. Ay, ay, ay. Illusions, dude. I'm literally on it, dude. Come on. Game, damn it. Up, more up, no. Dude, the game even gives me sound effects for that. There we go. Nice. We're in. Shift this. No, wait. And open. Open? Open.
Do you feel it too?
Oh, man.
Crossing into another world that looks the same, but feels different. An imposter world.
Add more even, so I'll have to go. Somewhere. That's the doorway.
Another gate.
Another gate. You know what to do. Stay back. You have to open. It's not safe. Don't listen to them. Listen, listen. Don't open. You can do it. Don't touch it. Stay back. Come on.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravan.
Three. Okay, so let's go through the gateway. That head is not following me, right? There we go.
I hear something.
If you hear the song of Valravan, follow it, and it will lead you to.
Do we go? Was that missed? Yeah, yeah, yeah. I know what you're talking about. It's behind that wall as well. Okay, let's go. Let's go, 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 go. Gate. Open? Open. No open. Okay, no open. What if? Try again. What do you mean? Okay, let's try again. Oh. Oh boy. Oh, nine. Let's try to land the ravens first. Then maybe something will happen. Gotta love this. I so love this. Look at it. Oh man, that's amazing. Oh wait, it wasn't even there. It's here. Bro.
Challenge me.
Oh, he gone, gone. Game around you know, of those in Far Cry when you roam around and the influence of them. Far Cry 5? He's over there. Okay. Far Cry 3. 3 was just weed. Dude, I'm scared shitless, dude.
Fight me.
God damn it.
Is she lost?
Three had its moments, yes.
Last winter, before the tragedy, she journeyed into the wilds of her native land, living off berries, roots, and crops. It's not uncommon, you see.
And open.
We call such a person.
Bro, open.
Some like
no, Drak, no. Can't leave.
Others, like Senua, to purge a curse. Those who make it back.
He actually points at himself.
Are forever changed.
Huh. Blood Dragon's still the best, by the way. Open? No open. Bro. No. Up? No. No up. Wait, is the what? Or is that a wall just? Oh, it's just a wall. Okay, so I'm on a correct path. Oh, watch this. She's just gonna crawl under. Bro. Amazing. Now open. But don't leave. And by the time I'm up, he's gone. Gameplay, yep. I'm not stupid. What changes through here? Oh. Oh, look at that. Look at this, he's pointing at himself. That's creepy.
She can get up now. What's happening? She can get up now. How can she get up?
I can get it up. Yep.
How can she get up? Wait, it's him. Dark magic draws her closer. It's not. He's helping. It's not him. It's a trick. She's doing it.
Oh, wait. That's to go back. No thanks. I'm good, right? No, I'm opening this as well. No way. And open! But don't go. Is it here? Well, actually. Hey, we did it. An actual puzzle. Oh, this is it. Hey, open. This is a crepe kind of game. New Mist Build 2. Yep. And open. We talked about playing BL1 through all the way to 3. Me and Hong, right?
And we think of a shadow in the woods.
Nothing came out of it, though.
If only it were that simple.
Oh, wait. This is a fight scene.
The worst kind comes without warning.
Uh-oh.
Deep primal signal from within.
Something's gonna happen when I'll try to open.
Just because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already here.
She can't go in there.
Oh, hello.
Barrevin, he's there.
What kind of a madman puts a plank of wood here? Bro. Fight scene. Easy. Nope. Oh, that's stupid. Going to the middle of them. No! Click. Nope. Oh shoot, that was stupid. No. Oh, stupid me. No, I'm getting maced in the ass.
He's stronger than you.
Parried. I actually like when they're injured, they move slower. Ow. Another shielded guy. Oh, shoot! No, I want the other guy, dude. Son of a bitch. Now I don't want the other guy now. Stupid game. Oof. Whew. Click. Die. Ow. Ow. I clicked. Die. Die. Spend one nice one. Nope. I did it. We did it. And we get story time. Hey.
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea.
Salty?
They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds.
Imagine that.
Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stars. And to protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows as walls.
Look at this. When I get the next three, it's going to be a quarter of the game. Just, well, 2 hours. Not bad. Oh, longhouse. Nice. We jump. Splat.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind?
Whew.
Your home. Loved ones. To head deep.
It's pointing
deep
again.
Ones.
No,
perhaps
it's not.
Never to return.
Okay, I'm gonna walk a bit and turn back. Okay, it didn't change.
Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers.
Oh, it's not active yet. Look at this.
Exile.
Nothing's happening.
Makes sense when you realize that you were never really home.
The voice is talking about darkness. There is one movie I watched like 18 years ago called Darkness Falls. That was the scariest shit ever. That's what it's called, Darkness Falls. It's I think it's made in 04 or 03, something about that. It used to scare me to death. I watched one of my mods. Can you even compare? Yes. Because your VODs are not psychological horror. Only your life is. Hold on a minute. That's a huge ass sign, and look at all those ravens. Amazing puzzle. Oh, it's gonna take me forever. BS. Too many. Yep, that's what I'm talking about. So only three are real.
The song. Bell Raven's song. It's over here.
Two of them.
It's over here. Is that? It's over there. No?
Yeah, one's there and one's there.
Listen, focus. It's magic. It's magic. It's an illusion. She's been in the forest like this before.
This reminds her of somewhere. The forest.
Let's check it out.
Which forest? The forest in the wilds.
The wilds.
They're not pointing, so...
She went to the wilds a long time ago.
Huh.
Why did she go to the hills?
She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own darkness.
Did she beat her darkness?
No.
Is he pointing?
It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Yeah, he's pointing. That's the real one. He's pointing. That's the real one.
If it wasn't for Drew,
she'd be dead. She can't beat her own darkness.
I'm smart, look at this.
She wanted to marry Dillian. She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dillian. But
she
didn't work.
She thought her curse would affect him.
That's another gate blocked out from the other side.
She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too.
All of those torches.
She thought
that's a great effect.
Druth helped her.
Push. Wait a minute. That did nothing. What do you mean? Okay. Go back. So many of them. Open door. And open. Alright. Do we go here or do we go here? Or what's here? Here's nothing. Oh, what an effect, look at this. Whoop.
The Northmen say you must sacrifice in order to receive. They tell how the runes were revealed to Odin only in sacrifice.
I tell you, the game goes inside your head.
And he stabbed himself with
a
spear.
I hope you can sleep tonight.
They dedicated a sacrifice to themselves. For 9 nights he hung on the tree without food or drink. And at last, he saw the runes below him. He gave a cry and gathered them in his mind and learnt them. Then he fell from the tree.
Ooh, the lines. It's upside down as well. Ugh. Wait a minute. He gone, right? Wait a minute. I was supposed to go here, right? Uh-oh, ow. Wait, no ow. Oh, wait, door. No? Wait, same gate. Let's try that. Maybe there's a stone over here. Let's check it out. Yes, it's a wall. Open door. Yes. Look at me being smart. Look at that. You never thought that could happen, right? There we go. Aha! Now what are you? What's down here? Oh, it's the same path. Okay, so we'll go through this.
The ravens. They're gone.
No, half of them have gone.
They've gone.
Some are still there.
But where?
The ravens help you.
Half the ravens are gone. Good.
Quiet.
Out in the wilds, in cold winter woods, she no longer felt fit for this world.
Okay, now where?
She almost gave in to the darkness. But she remembered Dillian's words. She remembered her promise. She resolved to fight on and kill.
Oh, wait.
That which had become
same gate. Get a bridge? No, we got nothing. Wait a minute. Yeah, bridge. Or is it not here? Not through here. It's here, right? Wait, what changes? Aha! Something here, okay. Gate. And go. Ah! Couldn't see. It's a plank of wood. Go. And just spike yourself. Mortal Kombat. Okay, what to now? To go under? No. Nothing, still nothing. Up. She's not looking at me, right? Is he following me? I don't think so. Okay. After we get the bridge down. Plop. Nice. Now up. No, wait, I think I should have went the gate. Oh no, we're good.
The Ravens.
No.
There's still three.
There's three.
Where have they gone?
I did! Imagine.
It was so naive to think she could banish it on her own. The further she saw into the darkness, the more she struggled to see anything at all. And the glow. The smallest hints of shape.
Amazing. Easiest puzzle of my life.
They consumed her whole. There is no fortune's victory. When it comes to that, it's had her in its claws. It's like it doesn't want to kill her.
Whew.
Yet. Or gnawed her. Biding its time.
I actually thought this would have been a
only
bit harder.
At her weakest,
like, just a smidge harder.
Will she find Dylan?
And open.
Before her time comes.
Huh. Hello. Wait, it's a boss fight. Is it? Huge arena? I think this is it. Three. Okay, and you, which you're not helping. So, gate. Need to find the gate. Gate here, yes. That texture is the creepiest thing in the game, by the way. Look at this. Oh, a whole ass branch. Thank you.
Speak to me, Druth. Tell me a story.
Senua, listen. I will tell you the tale of a man called Findon.
Findon.
The Northman captured
and his brother Foundon.
And his father sent him to pay for her release. But they took his gold, put him in chains, and held him for a day and a night without food or water.
And wait, that was you.
I don't know why. Upon his return, his father's enemies in Erin set fire to his home. His father burnt to death, and his brother was killed.
Other side. We go here.
His father's enemies offered redress
nice.
For his loss and invited him to a
flank.
Feast.
Go.
It was at a hall near the sea. But when he went there, they betrayed him to the Northmen, who enslaved him.
Plop.
And took him to hell.
You.
6 years later, his slave masters landed on the shores of Orkney, burning all before them.
Wee plop.
And into that fire, Findon made his escape.
Wait, what now?
What was Findon? Burnt away that day.
From
the flames, a new man stepped forward.
Oh.
And drew.
Maybe through this gate, the branch is gone over here.
Druth. The man that I am now. And though Findon never set eyes on his dear sister again, I, Druth, have found you, Senua.
Oh. Oh. Another branch.
I wish I could have seen my home before these dark times.
No, noticed. Okay, up. Is this a nest? I have no idea if I'm actually controlling. Maybe I am. It's a raven's nest. Focus. Nice.
Broken. The gate is open.
It's open.
It's
darkness. I know it from the wild. It's coming back for me.
Behind you. Ay, 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 ay. Oh. What's that flashing red light? Well,
it didn't end well in the wilds.
Someone woke me up. It's a raven. That light on the face, that's creepy as hell.
Back into the maelstrom. Drowning the mind in fear. Deeper, deeper. Dragging the giant so far into the void that may be this time.
I mean, that movement, question mark.
But there, in the darkness, she remembered what he told her.
Hear me. Reach out.
Reach.
Take my iron mirror. Look into it, for it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too.
It's a huge ass raven. Holy cow.
Focus. Focus! Focus!
Yeesh.
Oh! I see you now. You led me to the wilds. You trapped me there. Surprise! Surprise!
Black. Whoa, that's a Digimon fight, dude.
Stop.
Focus. Yes, I'm trying, dude. Ow! I walked into it still. Still walked into it. Uh-oh. Classic. Yeah. I like the damage that you can see on their bodies. Ow! That shouldn't have happened. Uh-oh. He's flying. What?! How does that happen? Missing. Heavy attack, dude. Still keep getting hit by one. Still getting hit by one. You're never gonna hit me with that one. Oh, he called in more guys. That's not good. Stupid bird. Focus. I focus on you. Get dodged by heavy! There we go.
Don't give up.
No, we don't. Come on, heavy. Oh, shoot. Can I focus? Oh no! Oh no 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 no! Ay ay ay! Stupid shout! Oh!
I never beat you in the wilds, did I? It was an illusion, but not this time!
Boom! Kick! He spammed 3 times. What the heck? Oh, straight into the mouth. Ay, 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 dude. Awesome.
The mark of Valravn. One of the keys to the gate to Helheim. Hold it in your mind's eye.
With every battle, the darkness grows stronger.
Whew.
Every victory, bringing her closer to defeat.
Focus, yep.
Unfair, isn't it? In those dark winter nights in the wilds, there were times when she considered...
Damn!
Letting go. If it weren't for truth, a chance encounter in the wilds, she would not have heard his stories of the Northmen.
The Northmen.
And she would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul.
That's what she said. Defeat Valravn. Yes. That's 2. Oh, I don't know how many. Auto saves. Okay, it auto saved. Oh, wait, can I manually save? No, I cannot. Okay, I guess that should be enough for today. 220. Actually, under par with what I wanted. Yeah, gonna continue tomorrow. This, you know what this game feels like? Some Darksiders mixed with, obviously, Portal. Huge Norse mythology, obviously. And, not amazing combat. Like, why can't I switch between guys fighting? Like, only the last one that attacked me is the one focused. So yeah, I'm gonna... Let's see, what can I read out to? Oh, Navius. Yes, amazing. So yeah, thanks for coming. Thanks for watching. I'll see you tomorrow, same time. And if you would be so kind, this message. Yeah. So, thanks for coming and bye-bye.